Jersey Shore, Dina Cortese's baby bump photos. Dina Cortese is expecting her and husband Christopher Buckner's first child in December, which means the Jersey Shore star has been sharing baby bump photos non-stop on social media. The mom-to-be has been tracking her progress and the bump's growth on Instagram, giving Jersey Shore fans a peek into her life this summer while the rest of the cast filmed in Las Vegas for season 2 of Jersey Shore Family Vacation. Continue scrolling to see photos of Cortese's baby bump since she announced the big news. In one of her first photos of her bump since announcing the pregnancy in July, Cortese showed off her bump at 14 weeks pregnant. "Excited to share our pregnancy journey with all of you. Our first bump pic," she captioned the photo, assuring fans she wouldn't go overboard with baby bump photos. She and Buckner announced they were expecting in a 4th of July themed announcement in the beginning of July. A few days later, they shared a video of the gender reveal, sharing with fans they were expecting a boy. Cortese posed in the same dress at 16 weeks pregnant to show just how much her bump was growing. "Be a bi bump is growing. He definitely popped in the last 2 weeks. Mommy and daddy can't wait to meet you," Cortese wrote with a blue heart emoji. She added that the baby is as big as a dill pickle and that daddy is treating mommy like a princess even when she turns into a psychotic lunatic. Cortese shared a photo a few weeks later wearing a makeshift Snow White costume before an event with Give Kids the World Village, a nonprofit resort for children with critical illnesses.